As we all know, 21 February is observed every year as International Mother Language Day throughout the world. We are sure that you are aware of Teachers' Day, Father's Day, Mother's Day, Independence Day, etc. A language through which people can express their thoughts, ideas, feelings, and emotions clearly is called as mother language. Every person should respect their mother language. Mother language is the soul of every person. International Mother Language Day has been celebrated annually since 2000 on February 21st. It started to promote peace and multilingualism around the world and to protect all mother languages. It is observed to recognize the 1952 Bengali language movement in Bangladesh. This day firstly declared on 17th November 1999 by UNESCO. On this day, UNESCO and UN agencies take part in the events to promote cultural and linguistic diversity all around the world. In India, as per census of 2001, there are 1635 rationalized mother tongues, 234 identifiable mother tongues and 22 major languages of these. 29 languages have more than a million native speakers, 60 have more than 1 lakh and 122 have more than 10,000 native speakers. Each year, there are different themes to celebrate International Mother Language Day. At last, I request you one thing that all should respect and love your mother language very much. Jai Hind, Jai Utkal. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe and press the bell icon for latest update.